be. Who are you and what's your game?
Bleeding sick of it all. Can't step on the street without the world crushing you or knocking you over. Next time, I'll just stay down and sleep till it's time for the grave. You lost your mind?
And so the Russians thought they had us cut off. From our own lives.
It's really as simple as that.
Now, a lesser commander could have thrown his hands up
into there anymore.
Huh? Oh. The younger one gallantly thrown his own soldiers.
Well, if it isn't my dear old chum, Mr. Disraeli. Now, Prime Minister, which of your friends is about to stab you in the back?
The Corrupt Practices Bill is a vital step in reforming our government. If the majority party is allowed to dictate the results of contested elections, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
Which led directly to that
free, sir. This is so like you, Gladstone. You would rather throw your body upon the gears of progress than surrender one iota of power.
By God, Disraeli, you are a fool! I'll not stand idly by and watch you drag parliamentary privilege through the muck!
No, certainly not! You'd rather return us to the yoke of tyranny? Perhaps while we're at it, Mr. Gladstone, we could repeal Magna Carta and return the crown to the bloody Stuarts!
How?
Merely
because I do not wish to see government placed in the hands of judges, you would make these slanderous accusations? I'll not stand for it!
Then I shall obviate the requirement. Good evening, sir.
I presume. Pleasure to meet you. B.
My name's Herbert.
And why are you following the Prime Minister?
It's just the job, sir! Some old bloke paid me to...
Smug bastard.
Thank you.
bloody hell! Where did you come from?
Well, I was born in Crawley, but that's by the by. Who are you working for?
Oh, I never got his name. Old chap, big moustache, wore some kind of uniform. Who's ours, maybe?
What's his game?
Please, you'll kill me.
And a three-story drop will shatter your legs and send you to the workhouse. Difference is, you can run from him.
Tomorrow! My lads are going to attack the Prime Minister's carriage on the way to Parliament.
Perfect.